All right, Hamilton, I have a question for you before this next song. Raise your hand if you've ever felt like you had to change who you were to fit in, or like you weren't worthy enough as you already are. Raise your hand if you've ever felt that way. A lot of you. Me, I'm putting my hand up the most, I think, because it's just something I've battled with my whole life, is feeling like I'm worthy as I am. It's such a hard feeling to wrestle with. It's this balance, you know, where you want to become better and you want to improve as a person, but then who you are is okay as well, you know? Who you are is already good enough. And I think it's something we need to hear more, and thankfully in society, I think we're hearing it a lot more now, but I just think it's so important, especially in this time when things have been so difficult for all of us, to just have that reminder and remind ourselves, you know, it's okay to take time and just be who you are and take a minute and just, you know, slow down and not always trying to necessarily improve, but just allowing yourself to just be and love yourself for who you are. So this next song that I wrote a few years ago when I was especially wrestling with those feelings. It's called Better Off, and it might be the most important song I've ever written, so.
I thought I knew you. I was so wrong. Blinded by beauty, feeling you gave me like I belong. So why am I so lonely? On the shelf, you're making me think I'd be better off loving myself. It's getting heavy. I need a belief. Oh, I gotta face the truth. I'm in the gutter. What someone else talk to with me, I'd be better off loving myself. I need to let go. Tempted to be someone I'm not, but every time I try, it just breaks my heart. Oh, let it go. Ooh, yeah. Oh no. Love.